Hey everybody, Scarborough Juice with you, welcome. It is time to do Chrome Full Case 8 with the half case headless kicker. We got to do this with a wee bit of quickness because of the time. All right, one Ichiro auto coming up. Alright, let's still see everything. Now, just to make this go faster, you kind of should sort of know maybe who you have. I'm going to sort that like that so it'll be easier for me to get in it. It is mercifully chrome, so this or redemption. I mean, this is a jumbo, so it at least goes like goes relatively fast. Epic coffee all over this thing. Smoke them if you got them. It's almost like I've done this before, guys, opening these packs, isn't it? Doesn't it seem like I've almost done this before?
I'm gonna make it spill.
It's because I have done this before. What you call it?
Can I be
damn professional?
Am I on camera? Yeah. Kind of closes up the pack stack. Very good. Full case?
Yeah, with a half case hitless kicker. Oh, Cubs feature stars Bryant to 75. Cubs are off the board. Either want to get a lot of stuff or nothing. Kelby Tomlinson for the Giants. Blue auto to 150. This stuff is colorful. Is strong. What's the deal?
What's Joe doing?
With Trevor Brown autos for the Giants. Giants already off the board. They stay off the board.
We got Jaspy's here doing some pack stacking. Yes.
They ask for celebrity help. I provide celebrity help.
I should be then if you use the word celebrity.
Well, you were busy. I got to get B-list right now. Next year.
He's actually the A-list.
Next year.
If it wasn't for him, there would be no. You think you meet Price and Brakes? Brakes and Joe?
That's my next step. I'm trying to get off of Bates' teeth. For the Washington Nationals, case hit Bryce Harper Chronicles card. Nationals. Chris, we are a team. Jasmine's Hobbyland, Rip City Cards. I mean, that nasty breaks, whatever about them.
They're
Diamondbacks. Yeah, they're what the ancient Chinese used to refer to as POSs.
They're the evil empire. Evil empire.
We're the rebellion. We're the Federation. They're the Empire and the Klingons. Whatever other sci-fi thing I can think of right now. More giants? Trevor Brown? Refractor? My goodness. See, I lack this kind of energy on the main stage. Diamondbacks! Another one. Diamondbacks and Giants box is what this is. And the Braves. And the Braves. Holy crap, another stack is ready to go. Say thank you to perhaps the finest pack stacker that has ever existed. I mean, this guy was a pack stacker before you were even a thought in your mom's business and your dad's business as well. Yeah, guys, we may not be breaking on Saturday, though. We just found out that there is a... they're doing a piss test for breaking-enhancing drugs. Matt Duffy for the... Tyler Duffy for the Twins. Yes, B. Bourget, it is Nick. Tote Nasty's here. Don't get me all excited.
I heard you pack stack the other night.
Pack stack these nuts. Cubs purple Addison Russell. Cubs already off the board. Will stay off the board. Red Sox can say goodbye, Brian Johnson. Yeah, these people were ogling Cash Nasty's lady earlier.
Savages.
They are. They were asking me to zoom in on her. Because I leave like this camera out that way and just have me and a little one so they can see the fun. Yeah, basically that's well. The booties and the fat people that they make fun of.
It's 5 o'clock.
Could you have
people don't even have to go to the National anymore. They can watch it.
I know. I should make it pay-per-view. I'll just walk from booth to booth.
You're going to be called like a cam girl? Charged for private shows?
We have got a plan. For the Cubs, Albert Almora, purple to 250. Nice card. Lee is calling you a savage.
The Black Bolt list for the main stage break. Do you have
it? It was printed and put in stock.
I can give it to this guy here. I think he's said he was in that.
There's the one beside it. Okay.
Because I properly label my stuff, folks. And the Rockies coming off the board with a Tom Murphy base auto. What's up, Dano?
Can I leave?
You're out?
Yeah.
You gonna be back tomorrow?
I hope. We're heading home tomorrow.
Done?
Yeah. Nice to meet you.
Very nice to meet you too.
See you in your room.
I will be there. I think I'll be back on Tuesday since
Tuesday,
I'm flying Monday. Well, no, I probably should go from the airport to the office to open things, right?
Yeah.
Right? That makes sense. And the Dodgers coming off the board with a Jacques Peterson purple. No, in this room, Skeety. Don't boom chicka wow wow me. Excellent. I like it though, Skeety. Very nice stuff. I mean, Dano is a very manly man. Some might even refer to him as the manliest. I wouldn't because I am the manliest. I didn't see it.
What just happened?
Was that an earthquake? I didn't know there could be earthquakes in Atlantic City.
There's an orange in there, too.
Ooh, New York Mets, Michael Conforto, blue.
Darren, you should be doing this.
Last card for the Redskins. Oh, that's racist. It's the Indians. Oh, that's racist too. Tyler Naquin.
Cleveland Baseball Club.
Cleveland Baseball Club and organization. You do a main stage break, then all of a sudden everybody pays attention to you. Then they start coming with, can we help you, Cardboard Jesus? Can I get you anything, Cardboard Jesus? You look parched, Cardboard Jesus. Can I give you some water? Can I rub your feet?
Hey, I just bought a 9 out of 10 86 Fleer Jordan.
Ryan Dunn.
Cash. Cash? 20 stacks.
100 bucks?
20,000, bitch.
Considering it's a reprint, yes.
Consider it's a reprint.
Or it's a sketch card.
Signed auto.
It's a custom card.
There you go. Yeah. Look at the price. Make sure that it's authenticated, not that it has a general seal.
Twins green.
Crazy, huh?
Dude, that's stupid.
Like this 10-1, they said 20,000, and the rest are 7, 5.
That's old Lady Brenda, what's up?
Jason, this box, 5,000, that's going for just to get his card, huh?
Yeah, because you pull one out of that, like, mint, since it's...
One of my close friends sold that a while back and put the money down on the house.
Matt Duffy Astros. Nobody bought one, Kate Acey, but they've got, like, some guys got, like, 5 of them here for sale. Like, one of them, 10. And then somebody's got, like, the sealed box.
Want to show them?
Flammel sauce.
Axel.
Is that like the, is that trademark?
Aaron Nola for the Phillies.
Kemba Mutombo, trademark for the Phillies.
Yeah, I mean, if somebody wants to like send me PayPal money, $20,000, I can get you that, to get you that 10. Well, no, 20, PayPal me 21,000 because there's a finder's fee and like hassle and stuff.
Yeah, it was a PSA 10.
Nice win for the Braves. Aaron Blair, gold, 4 out of 50. Braves already off the board. Braves stay off the board.
Sure was PSA 10.
We're the Angels, Caleb Cowart. It's a refractor. And it is autographed. Angels off the board.
Who wants a Topps GTS distribution
greater? Well, Brenda, I mean, as hot as your machine was, I'm surprised you don't have it already. You hag. For the Diamondbacks, gold. Paul Goldschmidt, 41 out of 50. Diamondbacks already off the board. eBay, one of one for the Florida Marlins. Hanley Ramirez, 1 out of 99, numbered case hit. Lee, nice pickup. Beautiful cards. I don't know. It just came out. I wish I could say like redemption. For the Rockies, Trevor Story. Rockies are already off the board. They will stay off the board. And the Yankees coming off the board. James Pazos.
Man, CBJ's not hiding your ass.
Who?
Axel? He wants to get hired in Miami. He wants to relocate branches.
I mean, you could intern with me. It's not a paying position, but we'll see where, I mean, how things go.
No, he's interning for us now.
He can go up the corporate ladder.
No, he's getting better.
Purple for the Colorado Rockies, John Gray.
He didn't even know cards.
Actually, can you break? Can you break?
Okay, no, he's breaking for Jasmine.
I didn't need you.
So that's fine.
Oh,
I need somebody to work the hours I'm not. Got to expand the empire.
He has more cases than that.
And the Reds coming off the board with the Kevis Sampson autograph. No, Grizzly. I mean, listen. If somebody wanted to come and break, like while I was, you know, split it up so that Rip City runs like 12, 14 hours a day, 7 days a week, like, I mean, we could discuss that. Cardinals coming. Where are the Cardinals? Yeah, Cardinals coming off with a Michael Wacha out of 99.
Your voice of God. stage. Ladies and gentlemen, what would you say if your husband said to you,
Seattle Mariners coming off the board with a holy. All right, Lee, we can talk about it.
Well, what would you say?
We'll work out some kind of deal after this. After I get back and have my lawyer drop some papers.
Well, that is, take a seat, my friends. Did
you need the white break today?
I didn't do it, but somebody did.
That's a fact.
I mean,
drawing the list from that drawing.
The thing was empty.
No, they definitely did it. He said he didn't know where the list was.
Yeah, I was not here for that. So. They didn't know.
He said he did it yesterday. So.
What is it? The 2 o'clock. The 2 o'clock break.
I guess they'll contact you.
Yeah. No hairs, Ross. Stripling. It's out of 75. It's pretty. It's fancy. Doc's already off the board. Giants continuing to put in some work. Mac Williamson, base auto. Dude, I am legit a little bit excited about the Bowman Chrome, especially it being like vendor boxes. You know how fast I'm going to be able to go through Bowman Chrome, but still respect the cards. Fast, that's the answer. For the Chicago Cubs, Carl Edwards Jr. base auto. Cubs are already off the board. Nice win for the Braves. Blue refractor auto, Aaron Blair out of 150. It's a good card. Miami Marlins. Little Brian Ellington refractor action. I don't like September, I think, for the Yankees. Don Betances, purple, 275. Yankees already off the board. That's when I don't think they're doing, like, I don't think they're doing hobby boxes. Thank you, Lee. I couldn't remember if it was beginning or end of September. For the Phillies, Ryan Howard. Phillies already off the board, purple. For the Diamondbacks, Zach Goodley. Yeah, it's kind of like, I mean, this year's prestige, like, I think was all, like, everything was all together. Is Chrome the one that they're not doing hobby boxes for, or is that like 16 draft? That I one of the two they're not doing hobby boxes this year, just jumbo.
Please take a picture and tweet it to
Washington Nationals, Bryce Harper, 275 purple.
maybe we'll give out a longer prize in the best
16 draft, yeah, that's... The Yankees, Greg Bird. Yankees already off the board. So and we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 teams still alive for the half case. It's coming, Bergie. It's coming. Look, there's still stuff here. I've only pulled like one Met auto in the, out of this whole thing. Mariners Iwakama to 150 blue refractor. Dang, nice and beautiful card. I mean, like visually beautiful. For the Phillies, Mikhail Franco, future stars, 4 out of 5. That is a really, really nice looking card. And a good card on top of it, but just really pretty. Really, really, well, only one good one. Yeah, the designs on this, like for this year's, like especially the inserts, stunning. Just stunning. And the Pirates coming off the board with an Allen Hansen. Oh, now we are down to 10. And then there were 10 for the Twins. Miguel Sano, rookie auto. Yeah, they're almost like the, what is it? It's either Innovation or Intrigue that had like the stained glass cards in it. Innovation, maybe basketball. For the Dodgers, had a $4.99 refractor auto, Frankie Montas. And the Padres coming off the board. Purple auto Colin Ray to 250.
And apparently it's pretty hard because she has to say apparently. Like, I guess this happened. I've been told that in the past.
And then there were 9.
Okay, well now, what was I asking you?
I think tomorrow, like everything has been packed. I think it's all going out tomorrow. For the Phillies, eBay 1 of 1, 1 out of 25. Youth Impact Variation Auto, Aaron Nola. Gelfin, Scoma were in there.
I went to the room and nobody's there. Oh, I'll tell him.
Well, I mean,
nice card. Very nice card.
I don't believe it.
I don't think we have opened a bad case of this stuff.
I'm going to the thing tonight.
I don't know.
Are they, Black Gold against Wizard yet?
Yeah, were you in it?
Yeah.
What's your name?
The Suns. Justin Settler.
You got the Suns?
Yeah. Justin Settler.
Yeah. Oh, nice book.
Yeah, thank you.
Tyler White, base auto for the Astros. That was the best card in the whole case. Blue Jays off the board with a purple refractor, Russell Martin. My, oh my, the teams are falling.
Oh, wait, come
here. Just initial by your name.
Number 10,
Miami Marlins, Brian Ellington. Marlins already off the board. Mets gold, Matt Harvey to 50. Oh, the personal. Nice card for the Rays coming off the board. Richie Schaefer, refractor auto.
Give them a hand. Oh, you were. There we go. There we go. Honey,
oh, yeah. Yo.
And that was live, too. Did you guys see the live stream? No one says it's been proof of. Didn't get murdered. It was very, very good.
Last few stacks coming up. Oh, it's getting tight. Oh, mama, it's getting tight. Starting right off with a hit for the Cardinals. Juan Ho, blue to 150. Tony Zitch, is this the only auto that the Mariners have? Because I have hit a lot of them. What do you think? The Nola to 25, a youthful impact insert auto, 1 to 25 Nola. Perhaps. Hoopster. Tigers are still there. Oh. We have to say goodbye to the White Sox. But I don't think that the White Sox are going to be too pissed off about going out with an MLB debut. eBay 1 of 1, 1 out of 5, Chris Sale auto. Dang, this case has been hot, man. White Sox, ZD. Nice call, man. On card, yeah. The only ones that aren't on card are like the logo ones, which is the only thing I think I could complain about this set. Altuve, Astros, purple. Mets, Matt Reynolds, base auto. To be dashed or made right now. Green, Braves, Malik Smith. Does not affect anybody on there.
She
Giants. Johnny Cueto, blue. Does not affect anybody. That is New Yorker with the O's, yes. Yes, it is. For the Padres, Travis Jankowski. Padres all.
The show floor will be closing at 6 p.m. tonight, which is approximately 1.5 hour. Tomorrow, our show floor will be opening at 8:30 for our exhibitors, 9:30 for our VIP patrons, and 10 a.m. for our general admission. Tomorrow morning, beginning at 7:15, is Dealer's Loose Lottery.
Giants, Kelby Tomlinson.
Please refer to your dealer.
Giants already off the board. Things are getting tense.
Again, we will be closing the show floor at 6 p.m. Thank you.
And the Royals coming off the board with a Miguel Altamonte. Altamonte refractor auto. Dude, this chrome is great to do this this hitless deal with because it gets down. And that is it. That is it. Let me clean a little bit of stuff up on this one so that I do not get them mixed together. Dude, I'm gonna do my best to be here at 9 o'clock, okay? You are correct, Lee. You are correct. Per normal. Lee, do you ever get tired of being right? I mean, is it ever like, do you ever feel like it's a curse? Did they, Beans? White Sox are officially off because I cannot keep track of them. Five people, six teams each. Let me print this list before I do anything crazy. Grant, so saith me. We got everybody on there. I can get rid of this. I can put the teams in. Once I put the teams in, I can then put them on the randomizer. Random.org. I can then as well put the people's names anyrandom.org. Pixel Pirates. Let's see. It was the Orioles, the Rangers, Pixel Pirate. Who did you have? Well, no, yeah. Cubs hit, Jays hit, Dodgers hit. Tigers did not hit. Tigers did not hit, so you are in this thing. Let's roll some dice. Let's make some magic. Number's five. Number is five. I have never seen anyone happier to not have their team get a hit. It is beautiful. It is an evil thing that I am doing here, but whatever. One, two, three, four, and five. Relatively meaningless right now. Now the teams, one, two, three, four, and five. All right, let's get these, let's sort and see where we are. Let's sort this by person. Go ahead and make this bigger for everybody so that they may see. These are your teams. I'll go ahead and let you look at whatever you want to look at while I start getting deep in boxes. Not even going to look. Don't even care right now. Stack this whole thing. Beans did destroy on yesterday's hit list. Just the veteran base. All the inserts are beautiful. Like, it is a really well designed.
At least the Ginta box is good.
There were Dodgers, no big ones, but there were a couple of decent Cubs. You know what? I can rest when I'm dead, right? Alright, if I get, well, when the Gelfman comes back here, I'll clear with him. I gotta get Alyssa's laptop. And dude, I mean, like, I was hella tired last night and the night before, but this morning, I really was hoping that it would, that it was going to be late again. We've been on too strong of a roll. Room counts have been too good. Too many new folks coming in, getting mods dropped on them. That is honestly a little bit low. That's on the low end of what it has been the past couple of days. I've been consistently holding 40s and 50s. Yeah, listen, it happened pretty quickly. It happened pretty quick, so I'll try and keep riding it. Try and keep riding the wave.
Here we go.
Sweet.
Dude, I'm coming up and I do not want to come down. Tasted the power. I've got a taste of the fame and I like it. What's up, Frangie? How are you doing tonight? Just okay, Frangie? Nothing wrong, I hope? Well, they have security here. ABBA, if you're gonna make assy comments, at least get it right. It's not prison. It's prestige. I'm sorry, ABBA. I'm still just a little sensitive about it. I'll get over the embarrassment. Grizz, I swear to effing God, I told you that you're getting silver packs for that thing. If you keep talking about restitution, yours is going to get lost in the mail. Let's just put it that way. Spencer Dinwiddie hit, like, what, 26 autos out of 27? Something along those lines.
Yeah.
there for somebody?
Yeah, it's, it's, what is it? Five people each have six teams.
Okay.
So I'm going to go through all of them and show everybody what the cards are, what they got, and then...
So you online doing that?
Yeah.
Okay. And then they bid for the cards, or...?
Well, no, but, I mean, this one in particular, we just took everybody's name and all the teams okay. and just random them up and then matched them together.
Oh, okay.
So you don't really know who you're going to get.
I got you. Because it wouldn't be fair.
Well, I mean, you can do it where you... like pick the team that you want.
Okay.
Just if it's a team that has like a lot of good cards in the okay. set, it's more expensive okay. than one that doesn't have as many. But the randoms, like you pay the same amount okay. for everything, and maybe you get a really good team for not, you know, not as much.
Okay.
It's just like it's a way to. I mean, whereas if you bought all the boxes, you know, it's $400 or $500 to get it, or you can get all of that team for $30, $40 something.
Okay. So in other words, you're a computer whiz.
No, it's not. It's not wow. that complicated. If you can push. You can push on. You're.
Yeah, I pushed on before and got lost right after I pushed on. As soon as I pushed on, I ain't know where the hell else to go.
Cubs, Anthony Rizzo. I think it was his cousin. Starting off with the Dodgers, Zach Lee. I'm going to... Thanks for helping me pack stack, cocksucker. Hurry up with your breaking. Tyler White, gold for the Astros. Okay, this one is weirding me out a little bit. It is an orange refractor auto for somebody that had redemptions. It's a live orange auto, Nomar Mazzara. Did he just not sign all of them that he had and then threw these in? Kate Acey, Boom Shakalaka. That's a fancy-ass card. Some kind of hot pack. Well, Lee, the weird thing is every other Mazzara was a redemption.
Oh my God, dude.
All right, it's a whole hot pack. It's a whole hot pack, a whole hot box. They're all black refractors. Craziness. All blacks.
To that one.
And a double orange. double orange kettle marte to 25. What in God's name kind of box is this? Got a Mazzara live auto. I don't know how such things happen. I'm not even showing refractors, just autos and numbers.
Oh, well, if I'm pulling out all the hits for you, I mean, you just bleed through it.
Okay. Alan Hansen, Pirates.
That's what's good. Over here, anyway.
Dang, that box, that's a fancy box.
Oh, that's a nice card.
Another black box? What are these black refractors, and where are they coming from?
Dude, this box is loaded.
Berrios, purple. Is for real, and another entire box of black refractors. Bateson, Frangie, we have to be out of here in less than 10 minutes.
I'll be right back.
I still have not done videos, and I got to get this stuff into the lockup. Black Refractor Central. That is the first one I've ever seen with the black refractors.
Jason, you are in my shirt for me.
Yes, I will.
Sweet.
I said I could do it, not that I wanted to. Jose Fernandez, case hit, Marlins to 99. Just some Carlos Correa refractor auto.
That's a nice card.
It's a good card.
Okay, cool. Yeah, I'm gonna go home, go to the beach thing and the shower.
Other auto just popped out. Kettle Marte base.
I just want to show you a few other things that picked up.
Awesome.
Zach Lee Green. Jameson Taillon base for the Pirates. Can I take stuff to the hotel with me?
What do you mean?
Like the break of the hotel.
The show floor will be closing in 5 minutes.
I've got a very serious demand for
Dealer Lottery for 2017 National Chicago continues tomorrow morning at 7:15. Priority number 01 higher.
83 out of 158, Greg Bird for the Yankees.
Again, the show floor will be closing in 5 minutes at 6 p.m. We'll be reopening tomorrow morning at 8:30 for our exhibitors. 9:30 for our
VIP,
and 10 a.m. for general admission. Thank you, and have a good night.
Jay Bruce. Guys, I think that's going to be a no. Apparently, there are...
I don't know for sure, though. There are...
Brian Johnson.
There's rules? Guys, there's rules.
There's rules things.
No.
Rules. I mean, as
bureaucracy, red tape, it's terrible.
I mean... We're all in agreement here. All in agreement.
Who would want to break tonight?
Henry Owens. Well, I want to break tonight. I want to go to the hotel room, and I want to break some more Chrome. I want to break some more Supreme. Zach Goodley.
You sat down to play, I don't even know, some cockamamie game at 3 o'clock in the morning at the Craps. Never even heard of it. I'm just watching. I'm like, shot. This, like, gorgeous fucking Russian girl walks in. She's just like, you know, king of this country.
Max Kepler, purple.
About 15 years ago.
Brito, Diamondbacks, blue to 150.
It was hung out for, hang out with her for a while and stuff. It was fun. She was hot.
Yelich, blue.
Yeah, so I took these up. I got the 87 Fleer. Dude, there's like almost none in the room.
Pazos, autograph, Yankees.
76 tops football, possible hit. Yeah.
I think they're hanging out at 6 o'clock.
We got any boxes? I need boxes, people. I need boxes. Those are full, Mario. You think I'm gonna ask for empty boxes when I got them? It's right here.
Six on the
dot. No, I need multiples. Multiples.
Six on the dot. The internet cuts off. So
all right, I gotta go, boys.
The 80 basketball will be like 25 as well.
I see you as soon as I can.
So you're gonna try to get different price points.
Look, I just got you another.